We've implemented cleaning plans in every piece of the agency where they clean at the beginning of their shift and the middle of their shift, and they keep it cleaned. If they come in contact with somebody they think is sick, they immediately disinfect. We aren't running out of supplies, so we encourage them to use them.